BTP is like, don't be afraid. If you're a chemistry major, don't be afraid to take classes in biology. If you have an idea, I think you should just go for it.
My name is Jacqueline Mejia, and I graduated with a PhD in environmental chemistry and technology from UW-Madison. I was part of the biotechnology training program, and I currently work for my own company, which is called Pathogenomica. As part of the BTP program, we were exposed to talking with people that were in private industry, with people that had started their own companies. And so I kind of already had an idea of what that felt like for other people. And it made me think, maybe this is something that I want to pursue. We started the company about a year and a half ago, I would say. And Pathogenomica basically uses DNA sequencing technology to detect all types of microorganisms, including pathogens, hence the name Pathogenomica, in different types of samples. So our idea is, can we offer a service to water, food, and beverage industries so that they can use next generation sequencing technology to detect pathogens, improve the quality of their products, and keep their end consumers safe? And that's what we are offering with next generation sequencing, a single test that can detect all microorganisms present in a sample. I have a friend, his name is Francisco. He's also a peer. He's a PhD student here at UW-Madison, and he had this idea since before we even met. But what he did was he put together a really amazing team. And one of the first things that we did as a group was go meet with Brian Fox, who's the director of the BTP program. Brian was basically the person that we went to and said, we have this idea and we're not really sure how to move forward with it. And he advised us and gave us an indication of which direction we should take in order to get the idea rolling. BTP is about helping students use the skills that they've already acquired, but expand them and apply them to different fields. And I think that that's really important. Nowadays, all research is interdisciplinary. We can't just do research on our own in our labs. We have to collaborate. And BTP is about collaboration. And that's one of the things that I enjoy the most. The director of the program, Brian Fox, and my advisor from BTP, Trina McMahon, were on board with the idea from the beginning. And what they did was show us the right steps that we had to take to move forward with our idea. And I think that, you know, as graduate students, we need advisors like these that are pushing us not only to publish awesome papers, but also to fulfill our dreams.